So good morning students, welcome back. Today we'll discuss one of the most important topic, simple microscope. Okay, so let's start with definition. What is simple microscope? A simple microscope is a simple magnifying glass. Okay, a double convex lens, a biconvex lens, a simple magnifying glass is said to be simple microscope. It is used to magnify the small object. Okay. Basically, a double convex lens, a biconvex lens is said to be simple microscope. Okay. With small focal length, it magnifies the object, small object. Now, students, we'll discuss its construction and working part. Look at students, as you can see this diagram. Look at the diagram. That is a double convex lens L. That is simple microscope. Okay. That is a double convex lens. AB is the object. We know every object emits the light rays. So AB object emits the light rays. A ray is incident, it get refract. Another ray is incident, it passes from optical center. Okay. Now students, the object is placed between principal focus and optical center. Whenever the object is placed between principal focus and optical center, image will form beyond the object. Okay, when we extend both the light rays, okay, we'll obtain A dash B dash. Okay, a erect and virtual image at same side of the object. A ray is incident, it get refract. Another is passed from optical center. When we extend both the light rays, it forms A dash B dash. Erect and magnified and virtual image at same side of the object. Look at students, we'll take AB is the object, so we'll take A double dash equivalent to the point A. Okay, A double dash, actually AB is the height of object, same work we'll do by A double dash B dash, that is the height of object. We took the point, okay, with respect to image. Now students, construction part. AB is object, so we can say A double dash B dash is also view like object. It forms angle alpha with respect to observer. An image forms an angle beta. This angle is beta made by final image. This angle is alpha made by object with respect to observer. Lens to object U, lens to image distance VE. Okay, distance of image, we took minus d. Left side, using sign convention, we use minus sign, and d is called least distance of distinct vision, that is 25 centimeter. Okay, students. So final image will form at the least distance of distinct vision. Okay, it is erect and virtual and magnified, same side of the object. Whenever the object is placed between principal focus and optical center, image will form beyond the object. It is magnified, erect, and virtual. Okay, students, what is linear magnification? It is represented by small f, angle subtended by final image by angle subtended by object. Actually, final image is making angle beta. Okay, and this object is making angle alpha. So linear magnification will be beta by alpha. When angle is very small, theta is written as 10 theta. So we'll write 10 beta, and here we'll write 10 alpha. Beta become 10 beta, and alpha become 10 alpha. Now basically what to do? Now we have to find the value of 10 beta and 10 alpha. Using the triangle, look at since triangle ABC, I'm going to find the angle beta. Okay, in triangle ABC, perpendicular by base. Okay, perpendicular AB and the base is the side BC. We got the value of 10 beta using triangle ABC. Now using triangle A double dash B dash C. A double dash B dash C, this triangle A double dash B dash C, I am going to find 10 alpha perpendicular by base. Perpendicular is what? A double dash B dash, and base is what? B dash C. Now students, put the value of 10 beta and put the value of 10 alpha. AB by BC into B dash C by A double dash B dash. Now students, what we did? Look at students here. A double dash B dash. A double dash B dash, this is equivalent to the height of object AB. So A double dash B double dash, A double dash B dash is replaced by AB, height of object. So look at here, I'm going to write AB. AB to AB cancel out, B dash C upon BC. What is B dash C? B dash C, lens to image V, okay, in left side using minus sign, using sign convention. BC, lens to object at left side, again we use with minus sign, minus 2. Minus 2 minus cancel out, V by U. We got the linear magnification V by U. But this is the lens, so we're applying lens formula. 1 upon V minus 1 upon U equals to 1 upon F. Multiply both sides by V. When you multiply with V, this is cancelled out, 1 will remain, V by U and V by F. Why we did so? Because we are having the value of V by U. V by U is linear magnification. So this V by U replaced by M. Is it clear, students? And what is V? V is the least distance of distinct vision. Object will form at 25 cm at the least distance of distinct vision. Okay, this is the minimum distance up to which we can see clearly the object. Okay, so that is V replaced by minus V. Again, it is in left using sign convention, we'll use minus sign. Transfer M that side, it becomes plus and minus D by F of that side. So finally, we'll get M equals to 1 plus D by F. This is the magnification for simple microscope. D is least distance of distinct vision, that is a fixed distance, 25 cm. F is the focal length of this magnifying glass of simple microscope. Okay, so